a great week. If not, I'm sorry, but there's loads more to come. With low pressure in charge, it will be staying unsettled with some real heavy downpours. And of course, we've already had a lot of heavy downpours this afternoon. Do take care on the roads. There could be some spray, some issues with localised flooding, as some areas could have seen up to 40 millimetres, and that's parts of Lincolnshire, Yorkshire, East Anglia and the Midlands. Further west, well, it's a little bit drier. The odd shower here or there. Through the night, more rain will be feeding in from the North Sea. And tomorrow morning, quite an unsettled start for the southern half of the UK. Northern Ireland and Scotland should be a little bit drier in general. And then into the afternoon, well, some of the heaviest downpours look to be in Northern England and Southern Scotland. And here, it will be unseasonably cool because of all the wet weather and all the clouds. Further south, we've got more scattered showers, so there could be some breaks in between. In fact, the best of the brightness looks to be along the south coast, which is good news for those on half term. You maybe could get a decent day at the seaside, but fingers crossed, as of course the showers aren't too far away. Looking ahead to Thursday, I'm afraid it's more unsettled conditions, lots of heavy rain, but a silver lining on Friday with drier and brighter weather.